Today is National Bagel Day. We know what Kate's going to say, but there's not a prop. Okay, it used to be February 9th, but it actually changed because they did not want the date to coincide with National Pizza Day. In our list today, some facts about the breakfast favorite.
What about pizza bagels? Well, we'll start with this fact. Bagels are the only bread that's boiled before it's baked. Mm. Once the bagel dough is shaped into that circle, they are dipped in boiling water for 3 to 5 minutes on each side. After that, they're drained and baked for about 10 minutes, but boiled first, then baked.
Yum, yum, yum. So that little hole in the center isn't just for looks. The hole allows for more surface area and ensures that the bagel gets fully cooked through. It also allows you to thread multiple bagels onto a dowel, making transport easy, especially for street vendors selling the doughy delights.
Okay, Brugger's owns the title of the world's largest bagel. Yeah, they baked an 868-pound bagel.
Whoa.
August 27, 2004 at the Great New York State Fair. Now, the previous record was set back in 1998 at 714 pounds.
And according to a poll from BuzzFeed, the most popular bagel is everything.
No.
Followed by plain cinnamon raisin, that's my favorite. Sesame seed and onion rounds out the top. What's your favorite?
I just like plain.
Just plain.
You love cinnamon raisin.
Blueberry's my favorite.
Oh, you like blueberry. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Happy National Bagel Day.